Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Factorio. I am Anyman. And in the previous episode, we got iron smelting online. And we're going to do the same thing today for copper smelting. We're going to get copper mining done, or the initial copper mining done, and copper smelting done. Excuse me. Today's beverage of choice is grape Gatorade. Apologize about that. I should have took a swig in between episodes. All right, let's go ahead and pick up this copper here. Even though I'm tons of copper, and I don't have any iron, so always need iron. Always, always, always will need iron. That is a definite. Right, so we'll go ahead and make a bunch of those. Okay, and the iron will just come down to here. That looks just about right. Okay, we'll make more of those because we will always need them. Always will need them. Pass the coal here, and this is where I'll make my initials mini base, mini bus. Okay. We'll get all the items that we need to create our main base created. Right, so we'll build two more miners. Gotta look. Have to look at my back door here to make sure nothing is coming to fruition over here. I should build another. Oops, sorry about that. I should build another radar as well over here. Don't want to be on the other side of my base and this side gets attacked. That will not be a good thing. That's a temporary radar over here. I should build some gun turrets as well. And we'll just collect all this. All right. We'll build one there. And let's build one here. These are all temporary because I'm gonna end up making a prune, surrounding myself with these. That's definitely not enough mining to satisfy all these burners. Alright, have to get copper online this episode. I'll just pick up everything from those belts, and let's go ahead and do the same thing we did for iron over here for copper. Okay. Inventory is full. Perfect. All right. What can I do to get rid of some of this stuff? I don't even have a box or anything. Oh, I do over here. Iron is out. Okay, let's just throw those two in there. Continue with the science. Wow. Okay. So I guess our smelting is gonna stay. Let's see how many. 2, 4, 6. Okay. Another neat thing is you can place ghost items in map view. That is pretty cool. Alright, so we'll do 6 of these across. Okay. Oh, I see what happened here. Let's just transfer this like this and do it like this. Boom, boom. In fact, let's just do it like that. So then I can. Yes, that'll work. Okay. Have coal. Okay. Just siphon it off of that. Okay. Get that. Lights. Yes, definitely lights. Boom. Action. This lack of inventory is going to be the downfall of me. Yes. Put some of this. I can't put any of this copper away. Ay, ay, ay. Explosion. Let's build some of these. You are killing me, Smalls. You are killing me. Making me look bad here. Alright, so for the meantime, let's go ahead and just run power across. Oop. Running out of everything under the belt. Okay, I already have one. So the idea is I want to run coal on the inside of the belt here, like so. Okay, always running out of iron. Yep, always running out of iron is the nature of Factorio. Just drain it all the way up. Let me get rid of some of this wood here. Okay. So we're gonna run coal just like that. All right. And again, this is just all going to be all temporary stuff. Okay. Copper and a belt. Perfect. Oh, need more inserters. On the other sides. And we need to start mining copper. Well, let's just make six of them. Alright. Inserters. Here they come, start trickling in here. Okay, I think I can get rid of this one here, and that one there, and can I get rid of this one? Yeah, I can get rid of these two here. Okay. copper. Let's go ahead and just... those there, and just run. Always running out of things at the beginning. It's always an issue. It sure is. Right in there. Perfect. Okay. That should get us copper on the belt. Just one copper like this. Got lights going. I thought I put lights here. Could have sworn that. Here, one, two more. Those. Get some more green inserter, green circuits going. And a light, a light, a light, a light, and a light. Okay, copper smelting. Now I got a mini bus. First things first is green circuits. We have to get green circuits online here. Time. Let me go ahead and build one more right here. For copper. Okay. And obviously we're out of iron again for red science packs. I think we're going to move science. I want to put more coal mining in. So So our power doesn't die on us. Okay. Alright, our mini smelters are done. Let's go take a look at iron setup here. Everything looks good on this end. Okay. Let's go ahead and we're gonna need tons of these things. Let me go ahead and automate transport belts. All right. We'll do it right here. Oops, didn't mean to do that. All right, bullets, shooting speed. It's not gonna matter because I don't have iron going to science right now. All right, so iron gears for that and transport belts for this one. And then we'll just feed it into a wooden chest. And we'll light this up so we can see it at night. Okay. Oh, and we want to tap this at 4 stacks. 50 a stack. That should give me plenty of transport belts to last me a while. Okay, iron's coming back. We have copper. Perfect. Let's check power. Plenty of power. Alright, oh, I never finished this. Oh boy. Okay. I usually never do that. Which means I need two of those as well. And okay. One, two. Oh, we ran out of lamps. Build 10 of those. Let's place you. Give me some lamps, please. Right. And I was overkilling the power, but I don't want that creeping up on me. You know, we got plenty of iron here. Plenty of iron. Okay. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna make a temporary green science build. Temporary green circuit, electronic circuit build coming. gonna make myself a note here. Okay. Sorry about the delay there. You know, let's go a few more minutes here on this episode. We got a few more minutes to spare. Copper looks good. Power looks good. Science is science. Power coal looks good. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Again, thank you for joining me this time. And then on the next episode, we'll go ahead and get the minibus going. I'll automate a bunch of other stuff. And we'll go from there. Alright, again, thank you for joining me on this episode. And if you can go ahead and throw a like on the bottom of this episode, in this video, it would be greatly appreciated. Thank you again, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.